Howdy, Lauren. I wish I could be down there in Texas with you.